معانا الفنانة اللي مثلت في فيلم باهوبلي الجزء الأول والجزء الثاني أنوشكا، اللي هي من طبعا الأفلام التلقو. باهوبلي فيلم مهم جدا، وهي أيضا دورها جدا مهم. أنوشكا، how are you?
I'm very good.
How's the experience to being in Dubai?
Oh, I've been coming to Dubai quite a few times. I have friends here, but definitely coming here for a movie that you've put in so much for this past 5 years, and walking in with the amount of love and appreciation and the warm welcome that you all have given us, I think that's great.
Thank you. I want to ask you, there is so much expectation toward this movie, because the huge expectation was from the first part and all Arab people like it. Are you giving you that
No, thank award? You so much. Thank
so
you.
So what do you think this movie will do here in UAE exactly?
See, definitely, Bahubali is not about part one and part two actually. When we started off with the movie, it was one movie, it's one story which we had to break down for screen time and for other reasons. And you've seen very strong characterizations in part one, and definitely part two you're going to see some amazing visuals, some great characterization, some great dramatic encounters between characters. You're going to see some beautiful songs, some romance. So on the whole, I feel it's a story which is very, very close to our heart, and we've always wanted to make sure that as many people would hear the story, and here we are with part two, which will complete the story.
That's cool. Arusha, last question. Mostly here filmmakers from UAE, they're making UAE movies and they are looking for beautiful faces like you.
Oh, thank you.
In the future, if you have opportunity to work with any Arab director from Emirates, you will do it?
I would love to. I'm someone who believes that stories have no geographical barriers, and any great story, any story that is, it touches my heart, I would love to do it.
Thank you so much, Anushka.
Thank you so much. Hi, this is Anushka Shetty. Watch me in Cinema and Cinema.